Hi guys, this is me playing Halo 5 Warzone. Probably, I think this is. I'm pretty sure this is the most popular one. Do not open some of these. Loads of stuff. I don't know what that is though. Oh no, that is, that's like a little tag thing that you can put on your character. This one here. Lots of cars that I already have. This is a heads up, I had most of them, so yeah. Oh my god, someone's on the thing. Again, like, this is the second time I've recorded Halo 5. Last time I didn't upload it, but this time I'm not gonna upload it. So, I'm sorry if you do hear any, like, talking, that's not me. That's a different person. That now reminds me of a beehive. Oh no, I don't know why. The end one. I probably should do that when I'm not about to start a game. I don't even know what he's saying. If you can hear that, yeah. You are a very talented person. How do you see that just two ships just appeared next to it? See, there's one. There's only like one there. Ooh, grunts. Grunts are, oh, grunts are those little things. Oh, I killed one of them. Oh, hello. So many bombs just everywhere. When they drop a bomb, they drop it everywhere. Someone died. Rip him, killed by Groots. Yay. When there's so many, just chuck grenades just into it. And then just hope to get some. Sorry guys if I'm not talking too much. Oh, I thought that was a Spartan. Grenade. Oh no. Let's get by a group. Never mind, we can respawn. That's how you have to think in life. If you die, you respawn. But not in real life. Just don't think like that in real life, actually. Just think that when you die, you're going to die. Oh, what? What was that? Is that a grenade or something? Oh, what? That's a giant Groot. One of those massive ones. We get in a car. I'm gonna get one of them. These are like the little scout ones. They can only fit two people in them. I wish you could fit two. I think you could fit people in the back. I don't know. Like I haven't seen very many of people using these. I can't actually like this one. It's because it's relatively like. Yeah. Hello, you are the guys that killed me before. Yay. YOLO! I love how they like just roll over the top. Okay, let's go back. The grunts just stand there, but like, kill the grunt. Got him. I gotta get out of here, I'm low health. I'm not health shield. My health is like at the bottom. My god, how many are there? Like, they're everywhere. Oh, yay, I killed the last grunt. Yay. My car's 5 star quality, of course, all the time it is. Well, they just all died. Let's go. Scout out the whole area. Right, I think this is one of the walls you can punch through. Come up. Oh my, wow. I love that it goes through. Reverse outfit. There we go. Now I'm in here. That took some time. There's another one? Are you joking me? And that only leads out here. I thought there'd be some kind of really good gun. Or they're just using jetpacks instead of Promethean warp tech, which, wow, my goodness, a tank. Oh my god, I was not expecting that. Just putting it out there, guys, I wasn't expecting that. Let's get one of... I don't even understand how that light got there. Like, I saw it, I was shooting the cubbies, and they didn't even notice it was there. Let's go to some people and see if they want to... drive in my car. Well, not drive, like shoot, because I kind of was a turret on it. It just makes it slower if nobody's in it. Mate, that guy is just being ultimately thrashed. Right, I need to get ammo running. I probably would have been faster in a car, but like, who cares? Okay, like, I'm the last guy that survived being like, oh, I'm probably shooting me now. Crap, he's right there. Oh, he pushed me. Oh, we're getting out. Nobody's gonna stop me. You need to deal with the little guys before you go for the big guy, because otherwise they're just gonna kill you. I'll rip him, killed by Groot. Grunt, not Groot. Why do I keep saying Grunt? No, Groot even. Who just... Why did I just not see anything? I don't even know. Die. That's so many! Yes. We're doing this, guys. Why? I was just surviving. Oh my goodness. Can I get a bazooka? I need to get a ghost. Ghosts are actually quite decent. If you shoot the people inside it, and then they start taking damage. Weapons? Yes, look, this is my party gun. Party. Yeah, Lo's got the cats on it. Meow. I've only got a few in this, but it's gonna do. Damn, son. Right, gotta go. Throw some grenades at it. YOLO! Whoa. Yay! That was some skills. What was that? Reversing. Well, that was like a really cool gun. Have you picked it up? Oh, look, it's like. Hey. Oh my god, it's not one of them guns with like a scope on it. That's amazing. You can customize guns. That's like. That's just really cool. I'm stealing this ghost. Crawlers, where are the crawlers? In most games it gets harder as it goes along, but in this game it kind of gets a lot easier when by the time it goes along. Like, by the time it's near the end, it's super easy. Because, like, you've got the warden boss, but then everybody's in, like, tanks and stuff. I can't even see any. There's loads. Okay, so people are dying over here, so let's go. I fell over, flipped, and then I didn't. If we do hear barking, that's just my dog in the garden, so. Sorry. Hello! Oh my goodness. Oh, gun again. I can follow you. Just because I'm in a car doesn't mean to say I can't go upstairs. Oh my god, he gave birth to a cooler as soon as he died. I'm getting a gun. Mine. No. That. YOLO. I love how my party gun's floating halfway off my back. Yoink. 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 Is that a jump? Is that a jumpy bug or something? Let's go. Guys, we'll see you next time. In another video, so bye. I've kind of run out of time, so bye.